best way to dodge an armoured car was to get on the other side of a ditch, as no self-respecting car likes ditches. But that won't work now, because the latest of this type can just raise its wheels, leaving the caterpillar tracks to take the load. Once the wheels are raised, the armoured car can proceed on the caterpillar tracks, ready to take all obstacles in its stride.